Dear future me, in less than 2 years, you'll be taking your O-levels in this hall. I hope that you'll do very well in your studies, and of course, not only for science. I hope to improve on my time management and stop procrastinating like doing last-minute work, and thus, I would like to see a positive improvement in my grades. Remember last year when I started gaming after the year-end's paper, and I met a group of new friends? Remember the first time I met them, and we sort of ended lay-parking at a mama shop's playground? And now, we often stay back in school to do our homework or study, and sometimes we will also gather at the hawker to talk about life. I never actually knew that I would still keep in touch with them till today, although it has only been a few months. In case you're wondering who are they are still studying in this school, and two of them will graduate this year, while the other guy will be taking Sec 5 next year and will end up graduating with me. I look forward to meeting the 16-year-old me, and in the future, we can travel around the world with my best friends. Especially to Korea, because you can see the reason why. And I hope I'll be able to fulfill this wish of mine. Yours truly, the present me.